zombie soup.
This game always makes me thirsty. Where's the beer guy? With that, Green is pulling in the lead. Red pulls ahead.
Damn, look at him go.
Wow, what a move by Green. Remember, fans, authentic zombie survivors are invited to apply for a spot on the show.
And authentic zombies as well.
Just 30 seconds left.
Time to really rack up the points.
Look out, it's a full-on zombie massacre here tonight, Paul.
Who needs health care reform when you got T.I.R.?
This one's already over. Green out in front at the end of round one.
I'd have better hold on tight, though, Don, because here comes round two.
Time to shoot guns, make money, and play dirty like real Americans in Bounty Hunter!
In Bounty Hunter, you gotta watch for those bonus zombies as you shoot all you can.
Yeah, in Bounty Hunter, it's more bang for your buck shot.
Bounty Hunter has begun.
Open season on zombies.
Red pulls into the lead.
That one is definitely in the zone.
Wow, Green is pulling ahead. Red takes the lead. Wow, Green pulling into the lead. Wow, what a strong move by Green. Whoa, jackpot opportunity here.
Man, these kids today, they don't know how to shoot.
For whoever hits that first.
Thanks to our glorious Second Amendment, you'd think these American kids would know how to shoot guns already.
Look, there's a big bonus target.
It's time to go for the glory with the guts.
Here's the jackpot target.
You can make a great drinking game out of this, Don.
Jackpot opportunity here. There's Green with a huge bonus.
These are good times, Don. Good times.
These players really need to hit that target. With that, the jackpot going home with Green.
Sweet.
Six, five seconds. Three, two, one. Red is ahead after game two.
Man, watching all this gore spewing all over the place is making me hungry. Where's the concession stand?
Oh, that is painful to watch. Let's see if these players can't do something to get rid of my headache.
It's time for Henny.
You gotta grab them hats and slap as many of them on zombie noggins as you can to get the ultimate multi-zombie kill combo.
All right, let's get this started.
We all love to see them zombies get some, don't we, Don?
Red pulls into the lead. Blue is ready to do something with all those hats. Blue pulls into the lead.
Suddenly the outcome of this game is in doubt. Kind of like the last paternity test on your kids there, Don.
Oh, what a play by Green! Red's trying to maximize the hats before the big grind. Now Green's out in front.
Now let's see if they can hang on to it.
Blue's got a lot of zombies under hats right now. Blue takes the lead.
They're chewing them up, Don. Looks like they're imagining spending some time with their in-laws.
Oh, 6 seconds. Ooh, Yellow's gonna be feeling the pain as we enter the final round.
People, are these players still in kindergarten? Well, maybe we can get some action that's not right off the playground with this last round. But we gonna mess with them kiddies a little. Our leader gets to start first. And everyone else trickles in behind. Let's get to slicing goals!
And it all comes down to this. Everything is on the line in this final round of Slicicles.
Guts fly and the flesh spray.
You know what, Paul? I once heard that zombies sparkle in the sunlight.
Now that is the most stupidest, retarded thing I have ever heard. Way to go, short bus.
There's a lot of hot zombie action right here.
Now what a coincidence. That's the title of my favorite porno, Hot Zombie Action 7.
Red inching out in front. Wow, hard work. Yellow pulls into the lead. With that, Green is pulling to the lead.
That one like Green on top almost as much as it wiped us when I come over.
Red now leading the pack. After the final round, and Green takes the win.
Man, that was something!